They say it's all explained by science, it's all coincidence. They say it has no purpose, it's all just meaningless. They say cold dark inhuman forces run the show. This can't be so. They say it's all illusion, this awareness that we feel. Strange loops, reflecting mirrors, just random chemistry. There must be a purpose, there must be a reason.
Like self which pays attention to this and that. There is another self, more really us than I. And if you become aware of that unknown self, the more you realize that it is inseparably connected with everything else that there is. What you are basically, deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself. The experience you are having, which you call ordinary everyday consciousness, pretending you're not it, that experience is exactly the same thing as it. There's no difference at all. You are the eternal thing that comes and goes. Appears now as John Joe, now as Mary Smith, now as Betty Brown, and so on.
The universe took me by the hand. She said it's nothing personal. It's a work in progress. Sometimes creative forces moving towards a greater good. Can these fire and manifest unwanted side effects?
Thank you.
I